Hi everybody. Well, it's cold today. It's 22 degrees.
It's chilly.
I am on my way to Burger King. You know, I'm crazy. I'm just crazy. I have no kids today. I'm not babysitting any kids today. There's no school. My daughter's off. And I'm on my way to Burger King to go see them. You would think that I would do something else, but they're at Burger King. You know, they're meeting there to play. So, G-Maw's coming. All right. Crazy me.
Are you too happy?
Yes.
Okay, because if you weren't happy, we would not be allowed to be here.
Oh, my. We have to follow the rules and be happy?
I'm 11.
Well, just pretend.
Okay, I'm 10.
You're 10 for the day.
Food
in there?
Yeah, she eats food.
If you see anything weird, tell the managers immediately.
Weird. Jonathan, what do they consider? Jonathan, what do they consider weird?
Jonathan, can you go?
Yeah. Hello. Hi. Hello.
No school today?
No.
Lucky you.
Yes, go tomorrow though. I get to play in the snow.
You get to play in the snow?
Yeah. Look it.
Yeah.
When you get home, are you going to play in the snow?
Yeah.
All right.
And maybe go sledding.
Look outside. Yeah.
There's a lot of snow out there.
And go sledding.
All right, what are you eating?
The Impossible Whopper.
Is it any good?
Yeah, it tastes exactly like a regular Whopper.
It tastes just like that's meat. Oh, that's a vegetarian burger.
They advertise it as 100% Whopper, 0% beef.
Oh yeah, I think there's more calories in that thing than there is a regular Whopper. I think. Well, that was fun. We did Burger King, but I aggravated my fibromyalgia. No, Burger King aggravated my fibromyalgia. You know those, the play area where it's got all the windows, you know, all the big windows? Well, the sun was shining. It's 22 degrees outside, but the sun was shining. No, the sun was glaring. It is so bright, shining off the snow, into the windows. And it was like 100 degrees in there, and probably not that much, but it felt like it, and the sun was beating on us. I said, I have to go. I ate half my food and said, I gotta go, because I think I'm getting triggered here by all the sun, and then on top of that, the noise. Usually the noise doesn't bother me, but being as it was so hot. So now I'm trying to decide if I want to lay down. I got stuff to do. I got a lot of stuff to do. Where's my dog? I don't have time to lay down. We'll see. But I have a lot of stuff to do. I don't know. Well, I got a little more rug tore out. I did do that. I didn't do that today. But I did do that recently. I'm not doing any more if I can't do that today. And I did find a rug on Wayfair that I liked. I want to get a braided rug, a big, like 8x10 braided rug. I did find one that isn't gonna break us. That's really nice, so I might do that. I don't know. All right, I think I'm gonna go lay down because I now ache all over. Crap. All right, I'll talk to you later. All right, let me explain to you why I'm breathing so hard. My back is hurting like you know. I can't even hold this camera. There, I'll set it right there. Okay, picture my husband just walked in. All right, picture about 8 inches on your spine in the middle of your back, dead center in the middle of your back, like where your bra strap would go, like in the middle of your back. Okay, picture right there. That's where my rod is. So picture this. You can run your finger down it. Start at the top of my back. And then when you hit that rod spot, it caves in. And it caves in for all them inches down. And then it pops back up to regular spine. So my rod is like caved in my spine. And the muscles around it have atrophied. I don't know what the heck you call it. But they're tight. They don't move. they're just sore. So picture that, like you run your finger down somebody, your back, and it's like you just think it would be normal. Well, mine goes, you know, it goes, it just like caves in right on my spine, which causes rib pain and everything else. But it's a different kind of pain, so it's a better pain. Believe it or not, there's such a thing as better pain. All right, well, I didn't lay down. I found on my computer a video. I posted it a couple days ago. Like, what did he do is the title of it. Well, it's my grandson singing the national anthem. He has been singing the national anthem, Star Spangled Banner, you know, for about a year and a half now. He can play half of it on the piano. I've taught him how to do that. So if you haven't seen it, go watch it. It's only like 2 minutes. It's really cute. So right now, my back still really hurts. We'll see. My husband has to go fix somebody's electrical. They have a plug that's bad, one of those GFI plugs. So we're gonna go do that. He said, you wanna go with me? And I'm like, yeah, I think I'll go. I wanna get out of that. Maybe I'll feel better, probably not, but maybe I'll feel better and we'll go out to dinner or something. I don't know. All right, I'll see you in a little bit.
This is what my dad and Z-Paw are doing. Doing the outlet.
That's where we're burning right there. It's our arcing.
I didn't have school today.
All right, well, we got the plug all taken care of. We as in my husband and my son-in-law. And now we are on our way to Sheetz for dinner. I don't know if you know this, but Sheetz makes subs, and they're really good. I like them better than Subway. But you can order, go in there, they have a computer ordering system, and you can order whatever you want, subs, salads.
Thanks for watching today's video. Like, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!